Kia ora, George R. R. Martin. It's us, down here in New Zealand. We've noticed that between red carpets and talk show interviews, you're having a bit of trouble finishing your next Game of Thrones book, The Winds of Winter. The novel that the world is, well, let's face it, mate, you know, absolutely fanging for now more than ever. We call that quite a bit of pressure, eh? So how are you meant to be creative when you're probably as nervous as a Stark with a wedding invite? Fortunately, we've got the perfect solution, an epic trip to New Zealand, on us. Here, we've got everything to help you finish your book. Creativity, we're a nation bursting with it. In fact, New Zealand is responsible for the best ideas Australia has ever had. We hear you love wine. What a coincidence. So do the judges who awarded ours the world's best. And we know you like your space. So we conveniently have only 6 Kiwis per square mile of gloriously empty terrain. Speaking of which, with views that are less token and more Tolkien, it's a fantasy writer's, fantasy. Point is, George, you've been saying winter is coming for ages now, and well, we say winter's already here, mate, and it's pretty inspiring. So maybe, to finally decide what happens to the north, you just need to head south.